I feel that my wealth is entirely legitimate, sir, and that questions about this are irrelevant to the real issues facing the electorate. Not so fast. As a dragon of some wealth and privilege, can you really claim to represent the common man? And is the country really ready for a dragon in the first place?
Dad's first presidential debate of the season.
And another thing, who campaigns in a purple suit with knickers?